right, so Liz Anderson-Peacock checking in with my temporary tattoo. And this is a celebratory day for me because I am 4 months out from my amputation today. I have my amputation November 22nd. Today is March the 22nd. So that's a really big deal. And I thought you might be interested in seeing how different it is to get into a pool. So I've taken off part of my check socket. This is the big honking thing initially. My life is about socks. So I have a one ply because I'm shrinking. So another one ply. And as I'm shrinking, then I'm gonna get into a final. And those are 2-3 plies. And then I have this lovely liner. So eventually my little stumpy is right at the bottom. So this is where it's a little, life is different with the amputation because I can hop and jump into the pool, but I get a little bit nervous with some things. So what I do is butt scoot instead. So as simple as this, like that, into the snare, and put water